How's it going, lads? So I'm going to show you how to play Come As You Are by Nirvana. And this is a class song to learn, so it is. It's off the Nevermind album. And it's a nice little, nice practice, this song. It's a nice challenge to get it right and that. So hopefully you enjoy this, and I'll have loads more Nirvana lessons coming. So the first thing about this song, most of Nirvana's songs are tuned down a half step, which I don't usually bother doing it, but with this song I like the way it sounds when it's tuned down there, so it makes a big difference, so you always do it, but give you a nice little handy way of tuning your guitar down a half step. It's the easiest way I know. All you have to do is have your tuner in front of you, bar down your first fret, yeah? Bar down that first fret. So tune your guitar first, the normal tuning, right? Tune your guitar to standard tuning. Bar down the first fret. Right? And then tune it, and tune it down, so that when you're on that first fret, all them strings are reading as standard tuning, that they're in tune on the tuner. And then your guitar will be tuned down a half step. So there's a little trick for you guys. So this song, there's a little riff at the start of it. Then there's the chorus, which is, the first chorus is only two chords. Then the second chorus is four chords. And then there's a little solo. So it's not too bad at all. What I'm going to do, I'll run through the little riff at the start of the song. I'm sure you've heard this riff before. I think every fucking body's heard this. So this is it's a cool sounding yoke. This is actually the first time I ever played the guitar. It was learning this. I was in England and I was in my cousin's house, and my cousin showed me how to play that on the guitar when I was about, I must have been only 11 or 12 years old, and I remember trying it, my fingers were fucking killing me, but I kept at it. So that's where it all started for me playing the guitar, was with Nirvana anyway, with this song. So I fucking love this song because of that. But this little riff at the start, so it keeps repeating, and so we'll get into the lesson now, guys. I'll stop often. And it just goes. And that's the way she's going to keep cycling. So what that is, right, is you're going to hit the open string twice. Open low E string twice. Now the only time you're going to hit that twice for this is when it's the first part of the riff. That's all. I'll explain that more in a minute. So you're going to go open, open. Then you're going to hit the first fret of the low E string. Then the second fret. Right, so 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So open, open, 1, 2. Then you're going to hit the open A string. So make sure the bottom of this finger, make sure the bottom of your finger isn't hitting the fucking A string, or it's going to block it, right? If you're only learning this, it's going to wreck your head, but it's very good practice for later on for songs you'll be learning, guys, right? So open, open, 1, 2. Open. So like this. So that's open A, low E, open A, low E. So open, open, 1, 2. Now you keep that, you keep your middle finger on the second fret, right? So keep that there. So you're gonna go open, open, 1, 2. Open A, second fret E, open A, second fret E. Now guys, if you're getting confused anywhere in this lesson, just go back. Just go back to where you were comfortable and start again. And you will get it, right? So, open, open, 1, 2. A, E, A, E. Then you're gonna hit E again. Then when you hit it that time, you're gonna go to the first fret. Then you're gonna hit it open. Right, so it's open, open, 1, 2, A, E, A, E, 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 E. Then you're going to put, when you get to there, when you walk down like that, you're going to put your middle finger, say, and second fret of A, and you're going to go. So you're going to hit the A string next, then the open E twice. Right, so open E, one, two, open A, E, open A, E, 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 A, E, E. Then A again, and then starts again. Now this time you don't hit the open E twice, you only hit it once. So you just go. Now guys, try playing it right. If you're only learning and it's driving you mad, just try going. Like that, really slow. Keep building it up and building it up, try and get it more fluent and then you'll get it. So alright, that's the little riff covered, so I'm gonna go into the actual song now. Well, that is the song, so that's the verse of the song. So what I do, I usually play that say four times. Three. Four. And then it's come as you are. So when you've gone through that riff four times, go into the verse. And I think when he's singing in the first verse, you're going to play that whole riff eight times altogether, right? So you're going to play it eight times, and then you're going to get to the chorus. So that whole riff, so one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now here you go, from the eighth time you do it, you go like you're gonna start again. But what you're going to do is you're going to go into this bar chord. So you're going to bar down the second fret, the whole second fret. You're going to have your ring finger on the fourth fret of A. Fourth fret of A. You're going to have your pinky on the fourth fret of D. And you're going to put your ring finger on the third fret of G, right? But you're not going to push it in. So you're just going to be blocking it. Now it's a little bit hard to do, but if you do push it in and hit it, it's not the fucking end of the world. So don't worry about it. So what you're going to do is go. So that's basically the low E and the A I'm hitting. Little pause. So pick, then up strum. And up down. Pick, up, up down. And then you're going to go to the A chord. But you're going to bar it like this. So you're going to bar down the... What you're going to do, you're going to bar down the second fret of the D, G and the B. And make sure that high E is blocked, yeah? And you're going to go. So pick on the set of A and the D strings, and then a little up strum on the B and G strings. So pick, up, up, down. Pick, up, up, down. So right from the start of the chorus. Oh fuck, wrong chord. Sorry guys. So this one. So pick, up, up, down, pick, up, up, down, pick, up, up, down, pick, up, up, down. We're gonna do that four times, guys. So alright, leading into the chorus, the last bit of the riff, or the verse. Two, three, four, and when And that, while that's ringing out, so you're going to go four times, just go and back into it. So you play that riff four times this time when you get to it. So that's the four times, so four. And back into the chorus, guys. Right now, if you're getting confused anywhere in this, just go back to where you were comfortable and you'll pick it up, no bother, guys, right? So back to the chorus again and four times again, so. Four. Now here's where it changes. So you do it four times again, and then from here, this time, so this is the second chorus. The first chorus, you just do that bit, that four beats of them two chords. But this time, after the four time, you're gonna go here. So what this is, you're gonna have the second fret of A pushed in. You're gonna have the fourth fret of the D and the G pushed in. Right, so 2nd fret A, 4th fret D and G. And you're gonna down. So down, up, down. Right, down, up, down. Then you're gonna go to this card. So it's like a D card. So you're gonna have your index on the 2nd fret of the G, right? You're gonna have your ring finger on the 3rd fret of the B. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna just block that bottom string, or the top string, the high E. So what you're picking is basically D, G and B. Right, so right from the start of that little cycle, so you're on this chord. It's down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down. Three times. Four times. That's what he's saying. I swear that I don't have a gun. No, I don't have a gun. So you do it four times, right? And then when you get to the fourth time, you go. So it's just down, down, up, and then back into this. Right, so I'm going to go back to the chorus. So right from the start, that second chorus, second time you come to the chorus, you're going to go. Sorry, now. So four time on these chords. Then you change into these ones. One. Four time. So one, when you get back. Two. And when you have that little riff done twice, you're gonna go. And then into the solo. Right, so guys, I hope I'm not confusing anybody with this lesson. I hope it's not too confusing for you, but this is the way I played. I always said, like, I don't try and play songs exactly the way they were played. I just get a way that I like playing them and then teach them that way, and then they are the right chords, so you can put your own little version of it together, you know. So when you get to the solo in this, you're gonna come out with a verse, or you're gonna come out with a chorus the second time. You're gonna go one, two, then you're gonna go here, you're gonna go to the 6th fret of the G, right? You're gonna go, so you're gonna hit it, then hit it again, but when you hit it again, slide it. So you're gonna go one, So 6th fret of the G, and you're going to slide it to the 9th, okay? So you're going to go 1, 2, get to the 9th fret of the G. So 1, 2, 1, and slide again. So 1, 1, 2, 1, slide it up to the 11th. So 6, 6, 9, 11. 6, 6, 9, 11. And the way it goes, you're going to do it like that. And so it's 6, 6, 9, 11. On the G string. So what you're going to do is you're going to go 1, 2, 3. And when you get here the third time, you're going to go. You're going to go back to the 9th. So what that is, it's easy, guys, right? The third time, you're going to go. So you hit it normal and then you go, so you bend it up, then hit it back normal, and then 9, so. Alright, so here's the thing properly. Do it as many times as you want. And from there you go back to the first part of the chorus. It goes right back to and four times again the same thing, so then back to the second part of the chorus. One. But I don't have no, I don't have no. And four times. And then you can just play the song out. Right, guys, so I hope that lesson has helped for you. Please like and subscribe, and PayPal donate link in description if you want to make a donation. And I'd really appreciate it if you would watch my own songs and share them if you can. I really appreciate that. I'm going to put up a video of the right hand now just to show what way I'm picking it. I'll do the verse, I'll do the riff really slow for you, so it'll make it easy. And when you know where the bits of the riff are, try play along. Thanks, guys. Right, guys, so right hand, I'm going to just show an example of the picking and the strumming for the chorus. So, right from the start. I'll keep going like that, guys. Right, so now I'm going to go into the chorus part of it, so. Chorus. Go into the solo now. Alright, sorry now. Right guys, so that's all of it there now, so hopefully you enjoyed that. Thank you.